りなさい、ご主人様。
Good work today. It's good to see you home, safe and sound. Let me take your coat for you. I'm sure you worked very hard today. There were no issues in the house today. I made sure everything ran as smoothly as it always does. Now, just sit down, make yourself comfortable, and I'll go and prepare some tea, okay? We have the usual selections of Royal Black, Earl Grey, and the house-brewed barley available tonight, Master. Any of those strike your fancy? The barley? Of course. I'd be disappointed if you picked anything else. I shouldn't be saying things like that, as your maid. Forgive me, Master. I simply take pride in my work. Would you like milk with your tea this evening, Master? Not this time? Understood. It's been awfully hot these last couple of months, hasn't it? I'm sure it'll cool down soon. And then we can go back to drinking hot coffee and having warmer meals. Maybe we can have hot pot again. Elegance can be found in summer, in my opinion. Shaved ice, outside laundry. Though, the hotter weather is a bit rough on the staff. And you as well, I presume, Master. Hmm? I've always been a little too blunt for a maid, you think? Whatever could you mean? You flatter me. I do my job well enough, don't I? I go out of my way to pamper you, you know? Hmm? Of course I should. That's my job. It's fine, it's fine. Go on, drink up. It's nice and cool, right? It's my special blend of roasted barley, so obviously it's delicious. Right? Hmm? A maid shouldn't fish for compliments either. Come on now, Master. Well, if that's all you needed me for, I'll be on my way. I need to prepare dinner for the night. If you need anything else, call me right away. Hmm? You know, you're awfully bashful for someone of your status. You know that, right? A maid shouldn't talk like that. Yeah, yeah. I understand. If you wish for me to stay with you, of course, Master. Anything you'd like. Well, what are you waiting for? Lie down. There, there. Go ahead. Sit your head on my lap. plenty of space. Are you comfortable? Good. You deserve to relax. You're always working so hard. There, there. That's right. Get comfortable. I'll take care of you. You get to just kick back and relax. I'll take care of everything. I'm always here for you. I'm your reliable maid, after all. You want me to do that? Of course. As you wish, Master. You're so well behaved. That's supposed to be your line. Hey, even though I'm a maid, I won't do anything I don't want to. Okay? You're just too fun to tease, Master. I can't help myself. almost done. There we go. Now, stay right there. We're going the whole nine yards, all right? I don't get the chance to clean your ears this often. Now stay still, okay? I'm gonna clean the outside part of your ears. Apparently there's girls out there. Well, I guess there's guys too. A lot of people are really into earlobes, apparently. I can't say I understand it completely, but when I'm paying this much attention to your ears, I can't help but perceive a certain elegance in their form. Master. I'm running my mouth too much again. I can't help it. You get flustered so easily. Too bad for you. Guys like Master are my favorite. It feels good though, doesn't it? You drifting off? Come on, flip over so I can do the other side. Yosh, yosh. Here we go. Yosh, yosh, yosh. Yosh, yosh, yosh. Just a little bit more. You're being so good. Set. Don't you feel refreshed now? Otsukare-sama. Thanks for putting up with my teasing. Now then, I'm going to go get started on that dinner, and then I can run a bath for you. And as always, if you ever need anything, I'm at your service, Master.